In this world, everyone's madness about certain things can go up to any limit, but here's a man who crossed every limit for his madness about the Rubik's Cube, which kept everyone in shock. This is a horrible man. He was fascinated by Rubik's Cube. Therefore, he turned his head into Rubik's Cube through plastic surgery. One day he was about to go home through the subway, but he arrived earlier there, so he had plenty of time. Then he started to play with his head, which was very uncommon. Seeing this, the cleaner got shocked, and passengers in the train got terrified. He then became nervous and started to touch his beard. But this kid was enjoying seeing him, and the man seemed to be nervous. He then took out his bottle and started to drink through his head. He got ready and slowly solved his head, placing every part in the right position.